Listen, Darcy, I respect your opinion, your position, but I think, well, I owe it to Lee to, you know, tell her the truth.
We're pregnant!
They don't know what we think about kids.
Because we have never, ever talked to them about it.
You should text them.
No. Now?
Yeah.
They can just show up one night, drop the kid bomb, and expect we're gonna be all, oh, my ever-loving God, that's awesome.
What I got? Hankering for like salt, vinegar, pita chips, the need I feel to have a baby, that is something different. We are ready to be parents, Darcy.
Come on, Margo, the kid thing, that's serious. Come in here, waltzing into my house and spouting off your altruistic bullshit.
We're just having a discussion. We're discussing the hypothetical. Please don't take this personally. I found out I'm eligible for maternity leave in May.
I'm getting bent out of shape about some heteronormative construct.
One final time, do you want to have a baby?
They take the kids Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, and we take Thursday, Tuesday, with alternating weekend and shared holidays.